Hello everyone, in this video I am going to solve question number 3, 4, 7 and 8 of exercise 3.1 from class 5 textbook from page number 21. So this question is on page number 21 and remaining questions are on page number 22. This is exercise 3.1. All these questions are related to multiplication. These are the easiest question. ओके इनसे इजी कुछ भी नहीं होगा इस एक्सरसाइज में. सो फोकस एट द बोर्ड. अ पैकेट ऑफ टॉफीज कंटेन्स 225 टॉफीज. हाउ मच टॉफीज आर कंटेन्ड इन सच 45 पैकेट्स. लिसन, इफ द इंफॉर्मेशन इज गिवन अबाउट वन एंड रिक्वायर्ड फॉर मेनी देन वी हैव टू परफॉर्म द मल्टीप्लीकेशन. एंड इन द रिवर्स ऑर्डर मीन्स इफ द इंफॉर्मेशन इज गिवन अबाउट मेनी and required for one, then you will have to perform the division. तो यहाँ पर एक पैकेट की इंफॉर्मेशन गिवन है. एक पैकेट में 225 टॉफीज हैं और आपको 45 पैकेट्स का फाइंड करना है. सो वी विल राइट टी ओ डबल एफ डबल ई एस. ओके टॉफीज कंटेंट इन 45 पैकेट्स इक्वल. नाउ मल्टीप्लाई 225 इंटू 45. सिंपली मल्टीप्लाई दिस 5 जा 25 टू कैरी 5 2 जा 10 प्लस 2 12 1 कैरी 5 2 जा 10 प्लस 1 11. नाउ पुट अ क्रॉस साइन 4 5 जा 20 0 कैरी 4 2 जा 8 4 5 जा 20 2 कैरी 4 2 जा 8 प्लस 2 10 1 कैरी 4 2 जा 8 प्लस 1 9. एड दीज नंबर्स. इट इज 5, इट इज 2, इट इज 1 एंड इट इज 10. सो द आंसर इज 10,125 टॉफीज. इट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ Exercise 3. 10,125. Students, note it down. Question number 4. On page number 22. See, what is the question? There are 165 students in Government Senior Secondary School, Tada. What is whatever it is the name of a village. A donor donates rupees 550 per students for uniform. State the amount donated by donor. Okay, again the information for one is given and it is required for many. So it is the case of multiplication. Amount donated by donor. Amount donated by donor equals, so it is rupees. Total students are 165. We have to multiply it by 550. Okay, now be careful when you multiply three digits by three digits. So 0 multiplied by all these digits will give 0 3 times. Write a cross sign. 5 5 ja 25 2 carry 5 6 ja 30 plus 2 32 3 carry 5 1 ja 5 plus 3 8. Now put double cross. As you can see again we have to multiply by 5 means we will obtain the same digits. So it is 5 to 8 again. Write 5 2 8. Now perform the addition. It is 0, it is 5, 2 plus 5 7, 8 plus 2 10, 1 carry and 8 plus 1 9. So the total amount donated by the donor is rupees 90,750. So the answer of fourth question, okay, 90,750. Pause the video and note it down. Next question is 7th question. It is, if 525 plants are in one bed, then find the number of plants in 213 beds. Okay, bed means it is not that bed that you use to sleep. Okay, beds means it is a construction in a lawn or in a garden that is used for a particular type of plants or whatever. So there are, the information is given about one, means one bed, and required for many. So again, the case of multiplication, total number of plants, we write total number of plants. So multiply, question number 7. Okay, so multiply 525 by 213. So we have to multiply. 35 is 15, 1 carry, 32 is 6 plus 1 7, and 35 is 15 cross. 1 is multiplied by all the digits, so we will obtain the same number. So it is 525. Put double cross. 2 5 is 10, 1 carry, 2 2 is 4 plus 1 5, and 2 5 is 10. Perform the addition. This is 5, this is 7 plus 5 12, 1 carry, 1 plus 5 6 plus 2 8, and it is 0, so we write 8. 1 plus 5 6 plus 5 11, 1 carry, and it is 11. So what is this number? 111,825. So answer of question number 7 is 111,825. Okay students, note it down. Now question number 8. It is, 408 balls can be filled in one box. Find the number of balls that can fill 634 boxes. So it is the case of multiply. Find the total number of balls. Total number of balls is that can fill 634 boxes. So it is 408 and 634. Multiply. Now start multiplication. 4 8 ja 32. And listen, if there is 0, just write 32. Why it happens? Listen carefully. 4 8 ja 32. 3 is carry. Now 4 0 ja 0. Then plus 3 is 3. So jab bhi aap aisa multiply kar rahe ho ki yahan pe 0 aaye, to aapko 4 8 ja 32 complete number likh dena hai. Now 4 4 ja 16, 3 8 ja 24, and there is 0, so write 24, and 3 4 ja 12, again 6 8 ja 48, there is 0, so write 48, it is 48, and 6 4 ja 24, add the numbers, it is 2, it is 7, 6 plus 2 8, and plus 8 16, 1 carry, that is 1 plus 1 2, 2 4, and 4 8, 1 plus 4 5, and that is 2. So the answer is 2,58,672. It is the answer of question number 8. 2,58,672. Okay students, I hope this exercise is easy for you, because there are only multiplications in these questions. Practice for multiply and division, okay? Because addition and subtractions are easier. And for multiply and division, you have to remember the tables. Without using the tables, you cannot perform multiply and division easily. Best of luck for your assignment.